Okay guys, so we're out on the C90 today and we're gonna put it to the test, see how much off-road the C90 can handle.
We're off.
Right, apparently it gets a little interesting here. Capable.
Oh no. That's a concern. It's not easy with this gearing.
It's not, is it? It's very
you go faster than you want to.
It's
yeah.
Ridiculous, isn't it? It's because you can put that thing, isn't it? Right.
Play.
Woo. Time out.
Me and Peter both on very tall gearing.
Yeah, and I keep smashing my sump. See now, I get going and I hit my sump.
Thank you.
The only thing I don't have standard on this is pegs. So unfortunately, even though the pegs are originally already low, they're even lower now with the modified ones I've got. So kind of have to ride one footed sometimes. Because I don't have enough peg height.
There is a deep one somewhere. Yeah, these ones. Wait there.
That's where Jamie drowned his bike, wasn't it, in there?
Why are you going first again?
I was scared of bottoming it out, so I wasn't quite going to no feet.
It's deep on the other side where me and Pete went, bloody hell. It's deeper there, isn't it? Oh. Spooky.
I weren't on it with this.
I know, it's impressive. You didn't go through the splash! You didn't go through the splash!
What?
You didn't go through the splash!
You stopped, so I thought you were trying to stop me!
Boring! This one, the right hand side is deep. I wouldn't. Oh God, she's coming. You're mad. Peter.
No hesitation. This is such a fun session.
Probably. Oh, well, I hope she's okay. She clouted herself on.
Hey?
I hope she's okay. She clouted herself on that bloody rock.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, down's not, not a good idea.
I felt that's more of a handful downhill.
Downhill's not a good idea. Oh, she's not coming up here, is she? I don't think he's got the ground clearance.
You're doing all right up there.
I think I want to go.
You went up there, didn't you?
I did, yeah.
That's quite interesting.
Oh, it's all right there. Okay.
I had to get speed because that rut.
I think it lacks the power.